Let's make pastina carbonara.
My ultimate comfort food starts by whisking 2 eggs, a yolk, pepper, and lots of pecorino romano. Guanciale cooks till crispy and the fat is rendered. Then I drain half the fat and set aside. Pastina cooks till al dente. Then we add spinach, pastina, some hot pasta water, and egg mixture, stirring the entire time. Plate, top with more pecorino, and save this recipe for the next time you feel like you could use a big warm hug.